basically with the reverse mortgage. This program is a government-regulated program which entitles a senior to a certain amount of money out of the value of the house. And whatever money that they're eligible for, they do not have to make any monthly payments at all, and the loan is not due until either they pass away or they sell the house. I've been doing this for close to 9 years now and have pretty well been part and privy to every type of new benefit that comes along to seniors with reverse mortgages. Basically, the qualifications to get a reverse mortgage is very simple and concise. One has to be at least 62 years of age and older and own the house. That is it. That's the only qualifications. There is no income check. There's no credit qualifications. There's no health requirements. I would like to have the opportunity to teach my fellow seniors about these reverse mortgages. What every senior should do, if they have the opportunity to do so, is to take the worry of money out of their life.